Great. I want to thank the line and the backfield for these great plays tonight.
How did you guys feel going into this contest, just all the preparation you guys did?
It was pretty good tonight. We weren't worried about too much. We had to win this game. The seniors, we're 4-0. With the seniors, one on the team, we ain't lose against prep this year. I'm glad our seniors get the winner against the prep this year.
How big was it to get off to such a good start in that first half?
It was all right. I was just thinking, like, I got to focus and get the ball down the field and score the ball.
What was it like offensively for you guys to all chip in and all have big plays?
It was good because, you know, I got a little tired running the ball all day. You know, Schoenberger, I get Schoenberger, a few tries on the ball. It's a pretty good night.